If you are not receiving the notification sound for a text message, even though the notification sound is enabled, then let us see how to fix this issue. Now suppose if you are not receiving notification sound from a particular contact only, then what you do is go ahead and open messages. Now suppose from this contact I am not able to receive the notification sound, then what you do is tap and hold the contact, then make sure that this notifications it is not disabled. So if you see right now, you will see the bell icon with the slash, that means it is disabled. So what you do, tap and hold and then select notification, and you will see the bell icon with the slash mark, it will be disabled. But if you cannot hear the notification sound for the SMS sent by all of the contact, then what you do is you go ahead and open settings here, go to apps here, scroll down, and then we will go to messages, open the messages, go to notifications, go to general notifications here, go to notification style and make sure that it's not silent, it is sound. Also, I have two SIM card installed in my Android device, so go to each of the SIM card here, go to notification style and make sure it is also sound here. Now the other thing what we will do is we will again go back to settings here, we will go to sounds and vibration, we will go to volume. Now you see the notification volume, make sure it is not minimized, it is either in the middle or it is full. So after doing these things, just check the next time when you get notifications, do you hear the notification sound or not. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.